Welcome, welcome, come one, come all. Welcome, welcome, come one, come all. Welcome, welcome, come one, come all. Yeah. Welcome to post-racial USA. Welcome. Where the president is black, man, so what that say? Right. Obviously, we in the same boat, man. Yeah. Slave ships are old news, now we all cold. Yeah. On an equal playing field with oppression. True. White and black alike can carry the same weapons. Cause if Trayvon was white, he still would've died. Yeah. And Zimmerman would still be free if he was OJ's kind. True. Wait a minute, I mean, it's just coincidence. The black folks are like 12% the populace, but over 40% of the prison house. Maybe they are just yet to figure this shit out. History is irrelevant, it's in the past. The cops won't stop, you or me will both pass. Stop your bitching, your whining, complaining. Obama never seems to do it, he the tame one. You think life in the projects is rough, but hey, we already had civil rights and MLK. We got the best living standards anyway. You could always go ahead and leave the country. You're talking racial justice, are you a communist? They the only ones who really take it serious. Otherwise, just close your mouth and fucking play along. You see, even whites can make a fucking rap song. I'm kinda pissed about affirmative action. I only affirm that I wear black fashion. And that should be enough to let you know I care. Don't call me a racist, don't you dare. Yeah. You wanna get off the case like me? You wanna never get chased like me? You wanna wild out, do drugs like me? Can't really do that though, cause you ain't white like me. You wanna get off the case like me? You wanna never get chased like me? You wanna ride out, do drugs like me? You can't really do that though, cause you ain't white like me. Yeah, I'm at the frat house, don't you know? I'm in here with my peoples, my motherfucking bros. I got white friends, black friends, Mexicans. The legal ones, of course, man, the party's sweltering. I even see some people of terrorist descent, but I know they the good ones, they innocent. Everybody in here trying to do some dope. Well, I brought a half key in my fucking coat. I got the hookup, my cousin supplied it. But if they ask, I'ma keep that shit on silent. We in the back room snorting up, that's how we do. Ah, shit, the cops at the door, fuck me, dude. We got Kareem, Jamal, and Estevez. I thought next thing they coming from a fucking neck. But then I placed it, the others weren't dressed right. Sometimes you need a suit and tie, then you out of sight. You wanna get off the case like me? You wanna never get chased like me? You wanna wild out, do drugs like me? You can't really do that though, cause you ain't white like me. You wanna get off the case like me? You wanna never get chased like me? You wanna ride out, do drugs like me? You can't really do that though, cause you ain't white like me. Yeah, but seriously, to claim that we live in a post-racial era is the epitome of absurdity. Although I'm all about forging unity, we can't do so while ignoring the reality of racial injustice, white supremacy, and national oppression in this country. Malcolm X perhaps said it best when he said you can't have capitalism without racism. The capitalist system thrives off of racism and the division it creates amongst the masses of people. To fight tooth and nail against this order of exploitation requires a relentless struggle against racism, white privilege, and all forms of bigotry. That's my word.